E. Obligation, duty, commitment, responsibility. 马谡失街亭。During the Three Kingdoms period, Cao Cao's general Sima Yi attacks a key strategic mountain post at Jie Ting. Zhuge Liang's officer Ma Su voluntarily swore that he would defend Jie Ting to his own death, creating a life-death obligation, despite the advice of others who felt that such a commitment is frivolous. However, Zhuge Liang gave Ma Su formal powers to lead the troop to defend Jie Ting. After Jie Ting was lost to Sima Yi, Zhuge Liang had no other choice given Ma Su's life-death obligation but to order execution of Ma Su, who had failed to his life's obligation to defend Jie Ting. The execution of Ma Su was a cost to Zhuge Liang, who needed every soldier and officer. However, he had to live up to his obligation to assure the value of his words. E, or obligation, means fully living up to your commitments to the end. So E, responsibilities. I really feel this is something is lacking today. It is from within. To me, if today we all have that sense of responsibility with whatever we do, because we're all taking care of ourselves, then we're gonna have a better world. We all share, we all enjoy that. We all benefit from it.
E is a very, very important term, E, obligation. It means that there is a certain necessity which we are confronted with the whole time, and sometimes we are faced with things which are not just, or some things happen, and then although maybe the people who are involved in this are not close to us, there's a necessity, there is a certain kind of obligation also which is related to our freedom of choice. So freedom and obligation go hand in hand, so to speak, to use the Western term freedom here. We have the freedom to do what is right or to follow our selfish desires, and everybody is not just thinking about freedoms but also about duties. You cannot have one without the other.
义字啊，正义、正气啊，正心、正念，那大义凛然，这是我们也是非常好的一种品德。那我们在学习武当武术的时候也是一样，那在这个习武，那我们也是一样，又不能去做不合法的事情、不合理的事情。那我们养练武嘛，也是要养浩然之正气，能够让更多的人去因此去得到社会帮助。就像我们讲习武啊，侠之大者，为国为民，所以要从内心来去，要秉承着这一点啊，正义、公平、公正。